just about 9 miles from downtown Manhattan as EA Sports brings you to MetLife Stadium in East Rutherford. A few moments ago, the crowd here was
trying to shock the world, folks. They brought us to the Jets, so this nigga must be nice with the Jets.
Ready to go, and it should be a good one as those New York Jets get set to face off with the Denver Broncos.
Let's have a good game, homie.
Now the kicker, Brandon McManus, about ready to get us started. And off we go on EA Sports. And this will be a touchback as Ed Sales over the end line.
Now even though I try to play it off, I'm thinking about you all day long, and I can't wait for Saudi to come through. From your lips and back up to your eyes, my hands on your hips and we grind, I'm fantasizing about what I'm gonna do. So you got me feeling for her love, can't lie. Man, you should see how she got me spending all this time with her. And I could leave her if I wanted to. Her love turns me into fool. Tell me what a man is to do. Cause I can't breathe when you talk to me.
There you go, play action now, Wilson.
Oh, that should not have been this.
Good
play.
Before I sleep, I pray to the Lord, my soul to keep, in the flash of death. Before I wake,
pray to the Lord,
my soul to take, from great mistakes. Before I sleep, I pray to the Lord, my soul to keep, in the flash of death.
Before
I wake, I pray to the Lord, my soul to take, from great mistakes. Yeah, I rode my wheel just the other week, it was funny. Was only one sheet. But I hope I am everything my son be. I'm trying to live right, stay on the drum beat. But I'm in the fast lane, in the front seat. I wonder will I lose control of the Maserati and hit some tree. Just being young me. Is there a heaven for Jesus? So just I can't go to hell, cause I take over. I feel it approaching, but I ain't scared. I made that bed and I should rest in peace. Before I sleep, I pray to the Lord.
my soul's keep in the fresh of death. Before I wake, I pray to the Lord, my soul to take, for goodness sake. Before I sleep, I pray to the Lord, my soul to keep in the fresh of death. Before I wake, I pray to the Lord, my soul to take, for goodness sake. Yeah. Every time I see the sunshine, I drop down and give thanks at least one time. Feeling like I'm living on the front line. I'm feeling like every second is lunchtime. I've had breakfast, will I make it to lunchtime? And I ain't joking, so don't be looking for punchlines. Will I be the next victim of a gun crime? I don't know the answer, that's why I brought mine. Riding by myself late at night, pistol on my lap at every single red light. Yeah, man. I made my bed right, so when I do, I should sleep tight. I rest before I sleep. I pray to the Lord, my soul to keep in the flash of death. Before I wake, I pray to the Lord, my soul to take, for goodness sake. Before I sleep, I pray to the Lord, my soul to keep in the flash of death. Before I wake, I pray to the Lord, my soul to take, for goodness sake. Bury me a gangster, cause that's what I live. Don't cry for me, I gave the best I could give. I can only do me, so that's what I did. And I cherish every breath of my kid. And I don't wanna go before she grow. That ain't cool, but in this game I don't make the rules. Shit, so that's why I get twisted. So I can't pin it when it hits me. And my moms don't need that owner. But I see death around the corner. And if he so happens to make his way around the block, you gotta answer the door when he knock. Believe it. Before I sleep, I pray to the Lord, my soul to keep.
Come on, what are you doing, Darby? You're in position.
I pray to the Lord, my soul to take, for scripture's sake.
Oh, Darby, you have position. What are you doing?
My soul to keep, and if I should die, before I wake, I pray to the Lord, my soul to take, for goodness sake.
Pick. Let's go.
Oh, you saw that one coming. It's intercepted. Thrown back across.
Oh, am I gonna dunk him?
Justin Simmons. And this one will be brought back to the 22. Second interception for him now here in this first half. And you got to think he's a rookie, Charles. How much does confidence start to become a factor?
I think that's a great question. Because that's what they're gonna check on when he gets to the sidelines. The coach is gonna check on his teammates.
Thank you.
chains. Gotta get at least three here.
Second and two.
Tell them I just got you.
Kick. Let's go.
Either get rid of the ball safely, of course, or go down. The yardage he gave up on that play, that's going to be tough for them to make up. They don't want to repeat a first down. They'll keep it on the ground. And not much happening there as he'll get it back to the line of scrimmage and no more. No gain on the play this time, and it'll be a third and long situation.
I got my eyes on you. You're everything that I see. I won't show high love and emotion. Get over you. You left your mark on me. I won't show high love and emotion endlessly.
So cause you're a good girl, you know. This is the NFL, and it's a presentation.
You act so different around me.
Okay, coach, yeah, adjustments likely gonna
cause you're a good girl, and girl, you know.
It's been a tight contest so far.
I know exactly who you could be. Just hold on.
Good game, man. Good game. Football. Good game.
Just hold on.
Give me some better plays, man.
But how about the guy who made
you act so different around me?
Many times you just don't get your step, just get your feet going, you get your body going. And then once he made the read,
I know exactly who you could be. So just hold on, we're going home. Just hold on, we're going home.
From the 27, Bridgewater.
It's hard to do this.
Up, Rich. I don't give a damn, boy. Keep them honest. Patient run.
56 yards rushing for him now.
just like body blow. Let that go before he even cut. Teddy saw one on one. Oh yeah, he let that go before he even broke the route.
Like it's unfamiliar.
Big.
I get it, I live it to me.
Let's go.
Just enough to solve your problems, too much to kill you. And when I leave, I always come right back here. The young spirit,
that was a game, my brother.
A lot of y'all are still sounding like last year. The game need change, and I'm the motherfucking cashier. Nickels for my thoughts, dimes in my bed. Quarters of the cush, shake the lines in my head. Take my verses too serious, you
had
me. I'm the one to paint a vivid picture.
He had two hands on that thing.
Yeah, I want it all, that's why I strive for it. Diss me, you'll never hear a reply for it. Any award show or party, I get fly for it. I know that it's coming, I just hope that I'm alive for it.
I want the money, money in the cars, cars in the clothes, the hoes, I suppose.
Let's go!
I just want to be successful. I just wanna be successful.
I just wanna be successful.
Yeah, I want things to go my way, but as of late, a lot of shit been going sideways. And my mother tried to run away from home, but I left something in the car, and so I caught her in the driveway. And she cried to me, so I cried too. And my stomach was soaking wet, she only 5'2". And 40 hours all before I showed up and brought $1,000 worth of drinks and got pulled up. Damn, my reality just set in. And even when the Phantoms leave, them hoes wanna get in. I do a lot of things hoping I never had to fit in. Trying to keep up with my progress is like a dead end. My girl love me, but fuck it, my heart beats slow. And right now the tour bus is looking like a freak show. And life changed for us every single week, so it's good. But I know this ain't the peak though, cause I want the
money. Money in the cars, cars in the clothes. I just wanna be successful.
And let's face it, this drive is not gonna have any bearing on this game, but it's kind of important for one reason, isn't it?
It certainly is. You gotta get points. And okay, all right, I'm being facetious here, but you get points, you feel a little bit better about yourself,
all right,
as you
well,
move on to the next one.
Right.
7 yards, the pick
up there. Just fucking figure it out.
Wise words from a decent man. Back when I was trying to put a ring on Alicia's hand. This lost boy got fly without Peter Pan. And my delivery just got me buzzing like the pizza man. In person, I am everything and more. I'm everywhere these other niggas never been before. But inside, I'm treading water, steady trying to swim to shore. I'm on a shopping spree to get whatever is in store. Yeah, just call me Shopping Bag Drizzy. Call me Mr. Damn, he ain't copping that, is he? Fans of these freshmen is about to get iffy. Why this youngin' that you doubted is about to get iffy.
I told you, man, I play DB, bro. I know how to half more than that thing.
I know you're mad. I've always treated my city like some shoulder pads. The big homie, use a flash if you must. Then I swear I ain't asking for much. All I want is the
money, money in the cars, cars in the clothes.
Pick. Let's go.
I just wanna be successful.
Yeah. It's like I know what I gotta say. I just don't know how to say it.